Episode 78. It's taking a lot longer to finish the tech tree than I thought it would, but what can we do now? Seems space around Eve. Do I have anything around Eve? I don't think so. Space almost nothing. Well, I could probably do all three of these guys in one go. Orbital run, fly by the run, land on Nimbus. Orbit Nimbus, fly by the run, land on Nimbus. So yeah, you could theoretically what I'm gonna do is fly by the run, land on Nimbus, return to Kerbin. Theoretically do that one. What would that net me? I kind of want to try this one out. I guess my question is, can I else do I need? Need that though. Basically nothing fits in here. That. Inches are a bit longer. To actually use those. Let's get some more. Okay. hoping I can just take these fuel tanks off and get to the station. That's the plan. I think I need two spots. I think one spot will be plenty here. Not sure that's quite the what I want that. Okay. So I guess that's that. It's a bit weird, but I think we'll be okay. to send someone up or not. We're going to need an engineer. Where are we? We don't really, because we're going to grab that thing and, oh yes we are, sorry, never mind, yes we need an engineer. $30,000. All right. Pablo. Days. Goodness gracious. Okay, well. I guess I picked this guy up first. Yeah, that's only 60s. Let's just do it, shall we? So the plan is I pick this guy up, then I go grab that lab that I got before, transfer some ports onto it. Take it to the station, then build a small lander ship for the guy I'm just about to pick up here. And then send him back. That's the plan. is not a big command here. Gracious. What the heck? What is going on here? Do I have like a massive inclination difference here? Strange. Really, this is the closest approach. Two kilometers, really? That's pretty appalling. burn the hollow seal for what? This is a large one, isn't it? It's a Mark 1-3. Okay. for that. Days. Somewhat difficult to do, but Whoops. Fairly tricky. All right. We are docked somehow. Okay. Now, engineer A. That. All right. This kind of works. Space dog. Three, that seems like a little close to me. That's seven, that's more right. That's a bit close, maybe. Yikes. Okay, so now I have our lab connected. My question here is, right, we need like, can I grab stuff from here, stick it on here? That is the question. So, Pablo, transfer crew, Pablo, it's going to go over to here. And Bill Kerman is involved. Bill Kerman, transfer him to here. Now Bill's going to do an EVA. I would prefer it to be at the other side. I don't really have cargo storage yet. Here. Check part attachments. I cannot attach a fuel tank. Well, that's unfortunate. Only because of this. in there. Exceeds the weight. Just refuses to go on there. It's unfortunate. That's pretty good. Just no, there's nothing to attach this to. Normally there's like a there's like a little ball, right? There's no ball. Well, that's unfortunate. What I could conceivably do is use RCS. It's also annoying. For now, let's Well, I've got to bring a parachute with me anyway, so even if I could get this thing to go, so never mind. What else am I doing here? I guess that's it. I'll send these guys back on this thing. Pablo and Hursky. I guess Hursky doesn't need to go, which is Pablo. Where's Harsky? This doesn't really help. Maybe it does. It's like a storage container. Hursky's in there as well as in here somehow. and Pablo's in here, right? Maybe. Yeah, looks like he's in the command pod. Tenant out of my power leftovers. Sounds pretty close. That's pretty close. That didn't really work out as well as I had hoped. You cannot put things on the end of capsule. That doesn't seem right, does it? Not sure what I should do about that. Hmm. Another pilot, this is good. I should probably send these things up. One guy off to Gilly, I guess. Maybe he didn't replace all these labs with just some dude. So I'm gonna do observations. Didn't quite work. Oh. Surface of the Moon, surface of Ike. So I have to launch this guy at some point too. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. So yeah, I gotta put some more craft in orbit around these places and land some temperature probes here and there. is like nothing. Spacing on curving. It's easy enough to do. Pretty square. Just cannot place that thing anywhere. Can't transfer through. What's going on here? Okay. So I guess that's enough for now. It's kind of disappointing that I can't put a little engine or a little fuel tank on there and an engine. Maybe you like put on probe cores or something? Doesn't seem right. What are you gonna do?